me is awake.
I'm over the whip.
That is a big gun.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody, come on December 15th.
It's our number!
Watch it!
Good to have you back.
Darkness rises and light dominates it.
Commissioner, is your brain expecting to pull something up?
Commissioner Bradley.
This is not going to go the way you think. Fulfill.
Star Wars movie, The Last Jedi. Your favorite heroes from The Force Awakens are back, along with a new member of the team, Rose.
Tell me, how does it feel to be a brand new character in the Star Wars universe?
It's awesome. I still don't believe I'm actually doing it. I feel like I've been living in a dream for the past 7 months. Every day you go to set and it's something new and amazing, and it just never gets old.
What are the coolest new sets you've been on?
Honestly, every set, I'll go on and be like, this looks awesome. And then the next day I'm like, no, this one's better. I can't decide.
What do you think fans will love about this new movie?
There's a lot of new cool creatures. There's a lot of action. And I think the story is something that we haven't seen in the Star Wars film before. That's amazing.
And you can check out Star Wars The Last Jedi in theaters December 15th.
Should it be the best you've ever had?